Hello, this is AG Secure. We're here at 2714 Canoe Lane, this beautiful corner lot with a wraparound deck. And now we're just going to head inside. There's parking in the driveway for one vehicle and a garage for another vehicle. As you enter, there's a beautiful carpeted room off to one side. You can use that as a dining room, a reading room, a library, an office, whichever you would like. And then the kitchen is off of here with beautiful stainless steel appliances, stove, dishwasher, and fridge. As you can see, it has an ice maker and lovely cabinetry and lights. I'm just going to go back around to the front entranceway. There is a closet right here, your coats and such. Off to the right is another closet. You have access from the house to the garage. Off to our left is our stackable laundry. There is dryer and washer, or maybe the other way around. And a laundry sink. Here's a two-piece bathroom. Here we go to the living room. Beautiful, very large windows, beautiful patio, fireplace. Off of the patio is the deck. And then here we head into the master bedroom. Lots of closets, one there, nice window space, and around here to the full size, we have a tub, shower, and a lovely cabinetry here. Just going to give you a look at the winding staircase. It's all open concept. The railing above, cathedral ceilings. And at the top of the stairs, there is a very large closet with shelving to the right. Is one of the bedrooms with a walk-in closet. Lots of windows. Another window here that looks out to the side. Off to bedroom number two. Again, nice large windows. Large closet. And bedroom three. So it is a four bedroom house with the master on the main floor. And here are your, again, the same size closets in this bedroom. And here is another full bathroom. Out here, we have another deck. It's quite large and it wraps around the house. Thank you for visiting us to see 2714 Canoe Lane. For more details, please head to our website, agsecure.ca. There's also a beautiful curved carpeted staircase headed to the downstairs area. This is a finished room. You could use as a rec room, living room, whichever you would like. And then this leads off into an unfinished part of the basement. And then over here, with this door, there's your furnace, hot water tank, and another quite spacious area that is unfinished. You could use for storage.